is a durable finishing coating of high transpiration and resistant to all kinds of weather conditions. It is used on interior and exterior surfaces of buildings and historical monuments to give or to maintain a period look. We remove the old paint using sandpaper, a spatula, or sandblasting. Best results are obtained on new wet plaster. In this case, as the surface is old and previously painted with traditional paints, we are using color gummiflex in the quantity of 150 grams per square meter. We wash the tools with white spirit. The trowel used for the Intonachino should be of stainless steel. With it, we apply one coat only of Intonachino in the quantity of 1 kg, 300 grams per square meter. We distribute the paint well and smooth it vertically, always starting from the top. It is recommended to wait until the paint becomes tight before proceeding to the finishing stage. Now we use a sponge-covered trowel. We sprinkle it with water and in round movements and slightly pressing it down, we go smoothly all over the surface, obtaining antique-looking plaster of various shades, exactly like the walls in old buildings. tools used for the application are washed with water. Intonachino cannot be used if the temperature of the base is below 10 or above 35 degrees centigrade, and when the humidity of the air is over 75%. The painted surface should be protected against heavy rain for at least 48 hours.